Two steps away. we're gonna move. Even though all I want to do is talky. Okay. This is a song I wrote in New York City. Sufjan and Dennison, who are on this last record of mine, we flew kites all the time. And I thought, I'd like to be a kite and fly far, far away, until I realized most kites get stuck in trees, and I thought that idea was horrible, but I wrote a song about it.
Thank you.
This one's a treat. I think it is. I hope you enjoy it. It's fun.
If I see her standing there alone, my sister, at the train station, three steps from her home, I have half a mind to say what I'm thinking and regret. I don't know.
Nobody does.
Oh, I don't know. There's an airplane in the sky with a banner right behind. Loneliness is just a crime. Look each other in the eyes. Not you.
Don't look at me.
Maybe him.
Yeah, don't look at me, sick.
Say hello.
It's based on real events. And I'm kidding.
It's really a sincere story of just love and family. That sounded terrible together. Love and the family. Then that sounded worse. Thank you. Jeff Shoup and Brian Thomas! Out when I don't have a lot of time with you because I really love performing. I'm an entertainer. I really do love entertaining. But I'd like to thank you all very much for sitting here tonight, and it always means a great deal to me to see people come and listen. And it means a lot to me, and I just tell you very quickly that I love what I do, and it's a privilege for me to share with you things that I go through in my life in hopes that maybe you can hear it and say, me too. And I do that any day for you. I have no problems with that. And I know the Lord's given me a vulnerable heart and a very fragile one as well. And I love to share that with you. So hang in there with your life. Know that there's always hope. It's always hopeful. And as hard as things can be, there are also great moments too. And it's a great life, I guess. It's hard sometimes too. But I really thank you very much for being here tonight. And I bet you make a difference in people all the time. And we all have our own way of doing it. And thanks for enjoying me. And I enjoy you very much too. And play a couple songs for you now. They're a bit of a downer. I do apologize. It's a tough season on this one. Maybe she'll say goodbye. She can close it, and it'll be a very, you'll probably need counseling after, but it'll be very worth it.
and our reflections in the window panes of the train and see how much New York has changed us.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. How chilly it is this time. First time I was here, I just ate flies and then jumped in pee water in the lake. I didn't this time. Don't deny it, folks. It's a freak out, but you can turn it down as much as you like. Congratulations to anyone getting married, because it's summertime and the song's not about marriage, but it's called Wedding Day. Well, someone got married to the song and it was a terrible idea. Everything opposite of that, I just told them, that's great.
Ding, ding.
my guitar. Sorry, it's being... It's talking to you. This is a song that I stole. Sufjan covers this all the time on tour, and he let me sing it this time around. And to remind you of little things. This song's about moving forward in life. I tend to look in the past all the time, and it doesn't very good for you. Remember to look ahead and really just to be hopeful of what's next. Because I promise in my life experience, it's always been something greater than we could ever sort of know. But so I'll share it with you now.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is our last one, ladies and gentlefolk. It's a tiny thingy. Buddy, Sheila, you will be. We'll have Sheila come up and say goodnight to you. And she needs a place to stay, probably. So if your tent is big enough, that'd be great. And I love singing the songs. I love to sing it for you. Thanks for the bracelet. And thank you very much again for your kindness.